16th, as Manny Grandal has also hit his 16th in that game for the Dodgers, leading 5-4. In the 7th, Angels up 4-1 in Seattle over the Mariners. CJ Cron is 9th of the year in that game for the Angels. That game is in the bottom of the 5th inning. Cubs leading the Diamondbacks 2-1 that game.
2-1, Cubbies.
Cubs in the runner up 2 out in the top of the 6th there. Elsewhere, Nationals and Giants playing a doubleheader today because of weather. First game, Giants actually beat the Nats 4-2. Chris Stratton won the game, his first of the year, with 6 2/3 shutout innings. Blue Jays beat the Pirates 7-1. Justin Smoak hit his 32nd of the season.
Bucks
number 16. Toronto beat the Pirates 7-1. Marlins knocked off the Rockies 5-3. Nolan Arenado hit with a pitch in the hand. That game X-rays negative. This week the game out. Indians beat the Rays 4-3. Twins beat the Tigers 6-4 in Detroit. Twins bullpen puts off the Tigers in that one. Mets beat the Phillies 6-2 in Philadelphia. Chris Flexen wins his second, goes 5 innings, gives up a couple of runs.
Somebody was sliding the other side over there. Some guy, I wonder if that was going up or going down the route. I think we're going to find out.
In the Lamborghini or Corvette.
Milwaukee takes 2 out of 3 against the Cincinnati Reds over the weekend. Matt Garza wins his 6th of the year. Domingo Santana hits number 16. Braves hold off the Cardinals 6-3.
That's got to be going up now.
Of Sunday night games, because you got a nightcap between the Giants and the Nationals coming up a little bit later on. Matt Moore against Matt Scherzer, the pitching match up there. And the scheduled Sunday night game has the Yankees and Red Sox in the home game that weekend series. Chris Sale throwing for Boston. Jordan Montgomery will be on the hill for the Yankees. And that is your Major League story.
Back to Card Friend with Jim Moore.
You stopped and looked.
Should we just keep going? Probably keep on rolling.
Thought originally, certainly it looked ugly. We'll talk a little bit about that, but in Texas,
I would never admit it, but just a little bit nervous. Like I said, I would never admit it.
And it's a ball, one strike. One of the best series I've ever seen in this ballpark. We didn't need really.
Dude's waiting it out on motorcycles. Not too big of a freak out though. For a second there, I thought it was a wreck.
Yes, Mark, but he's been every bit as good getting on base in this series. The 1-2 pitch is foul back. Pulls up. It's a good hand at the foul. Rizzo next. Treatment coming right after him. He's not giving him any kind of respect for the series that he's had. He's going to say, if you hit him, go ahead. Andrew stares at him to get a sign. He comes set. And the 1-2 pitch. Fastball swing recall. And Bryant, I think, knew it. Hands back in the dugout. He's been hung up 2-2 down there. Wasn't looking for that pitch. Pretty fastball, a lot of air on it. Right on the inside corner. So two outs, quick outs. Here's Rizzo. He has walked, rounded out twice in the game. And they were going to shift, but they moved Ketel Marte now back over to the left side. Don't put the shift on here. And Rizzo takes a little